Hello everyone, welcome back to the Motivation Medicos. My name is Prince Tiwari and today we're going to study about the cyclosporin side effect. So it is going to very easy with the help of mnemonics. For that you just have to watch this video till the end. One more thing guys, if you are new at our channel, so please subscribe our channel and hit the bell icon, because here we replace long boring lecture and the book into a short and easy. All you need is a pen, paper and a short amount of time, that's it. So without wasting a time, let's just start it. So first of all, we just have to learn the mnemonic, that is sporin. Sporin is itself a mnemonic from which we can easily learn the side effects of cyclosporin. So I'm just gonna write it out over here: sporin and the last one, that is E. So from the S we have a squamous cell carcinoma of skin, squamous cell carcinoma, squamous cell carcinoma of skin. So the first side effect is the squamous cell carcinoma of skin. And from the P we have a pressure hypertension, pressure, and in the pressure, that is hypertension. I'm just writing it over here, STN. And from the O we have a ogingival hyperplasia. And from the R we have a renal toxicity. And from the I, intolerant to glucose. And from the N, that is neurotoxicity. And from the E, it is elevated lipids. So these are the side effects of cyclosporin. So with the help of cyclosporin itself, you can easily learn the side effect. So from the S we have a side effect, that is squamous cell carcinoma of skin. From the P, that is hypertension, or you can say pressure is, the blood pressure should be high, that is STN. And from the AO we have a ogingival hyperplasia. And from the R, that is renal toxicity. And from the I we have a side effect, that is intolerance to glucose. And from the N we have a neurotoxicity. And from the E, that is elevated lipids. So these are the side effects of cyclosporin. I hope this video has given you the good understanding about the side effects of cyclosporin. As always, thanks for watching.